1 John 5:7-8. There are three witnesses. Now he's given an explanation of the Trinity here. The Spirit. The water and the blood. These three witnesses agree. Now, no. Let's go back. No? So what he's doing here is comparing the body. To explain God. He's saying just as God is three, well, the same. Our bodies in three different parts. Yet we're one being. So he's putting it in understandable terms, because at this point people are questioning Jesus as God or making some fallacy of it. Which this is still done today. We both have the groups that claim the Bible, but both diminish God's, Jesus' authority as God by making it non-existence or belittling what the authority of God is. Both are done in groups. But this is a value we need to understand. And oftentimes we overcomplicate it. Because we put too much thought in it, because it's hard for us to understand. And the way we need to not overcomplicate it, because God's going to be far beyond our understanding anyway. The thing we need to understand is Jesus is God. Holy Spirit is God. Father is God. And we serve Him. We don't need to rationalize and deeply understand every tidbit of God, because we never will. But far too many people keep this, use this to keep them from coming to the faith.